Senators still looking for their first win, facing the Capitals. First period, Brooks Laik centers the puck. Alexander Semin going top shelf. Capitals take a 1-0 lead. Senators down 1-0. Chris Neal with the shot, and he puts it right there in the goal. So nice. We show it to you twice. Jarkko Ruutu with the deflection. Moments later, Matt Hendricks with the puck behind the net feeds Eric Fair in front, and he scores. Caps lead it 2-1. Still in the second, keep your eye on Ruutu here. He collides with Alexander Ovechkin, hits the ice. Ovechkin would be charged with the penalty, but really, it was Ruutu who ran into Alex. Used the flop to get the penalty. Third period, Peter Regan getting the turnover, passes to Ryan Shannon, who sidesteps John Carlson, goes stick side for the goal, game tied at 2. In overtime, Ovechkin with the wrister. Your game winner just like that. The Capitals take it in OT 3-2.